FMCG companies are already grappling with a consumption slowdown, and the going may only get tougher in coming days. Distributors, who form a crucial part of the entire supply system, are disgruntled. The All India Consumer Goods Distributors Association met in Goa over the weekend. Charlene D'Souza has spoken to some of them who were present at the meet and joins us now to tell us what have they decided. Charlene, over to you.
Yeah, so distributors who are part of the All India Consumer Goods Distributors Association met over the weekend in Goa, that is the 9th and 10th of November, to discuss the issue of deep discounting in modern trade and on e-commerce compared to the general trade. Now the distributors have come to the decision that they will write a letter to the Prime Minister, also to the members of the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha, and will by the 24th of November, and will also write a letter to companies asking them to look into the issue and to maintain uniform pricing across all channels of distribution. Now, if a resolution is not reached between the distributors and companies over uniform pricing that is between the modern trade, that is given to modern trade e-commerce and to the general trade, then distributors will stop stocking up of consumer goods of all companies, of all consumer goods companies, by the 15th of December. Currently, 650 distributors in the state of Gujarat have already stopped distribution of six consumer companies, which include Godrej Consumer Products, Marico, Dabur, Emami, Britannia and Reckitt Benckiser, since the 18th of October. Now, Gujarat has a total of 7,000 distributors which distribute products for 21 consumer companies.